Oh! Fuck.
Hey, you did good.
That was okay for my first try, man. It's because this game, literally, you know what's funny? My instincts were kicking in. To win in this game, you need to kill, like, fucking 150 guys when you invade someplace. You guys are just distractions. That's how you win. You just start fucking hitting them all with your sword, just fucking destroying them, or else you're fucked. It's amazing. A 15-hour then quit stream? No, dude, I'm giving... Wait, what happened to my timer?
Bro, I don't even know.
No, it's there, okay. Whatever, kill me. No, I'm not gonna quit. It's just Ivy's literally sick and taking inhalers from smoke inhalation, so I'm giving her an excuse. Even though I really don't think she will, honestly, but... We'll see what happens, man. I'm just telling her, you know, she fucking has an excuse. Shit. Dude, Audrey has no excuse. She's a fucking... dog. How do I pick up enemy weapons? Can I pick up long swords off the enemy? Do you know? I mean, it's cool if you don't know, dude, but... Oh, shit. How do I do this? Yeah, you press F on him. You don't have to watch every second, but you see how it's like kind of fun? Like, Jesus. It's just like weird combat, like, you want to hit him at range like that? Like, if you block, so you can. Like, you're blocking for what they're doing, but they can. So they can, like, cancel and, like, change their attacks and shit, and that's what they, you know? And there's online and stuff, too, but. You know, it's mostly all this. It's all about this shit. I'm doing shitty now. You know, concentrate, not fucking get. Oh my god. Skills too, just playing this. You see, it said that I improved my proficiency with two hand by doing this. Oh, shit. You want to try again? Or you want to play this? Are you asking for a streamer break? I mean, you've been playing the most today. I just like, because I want you to try all these cool games, you know?
Yeah.
Oh shit, so definitely if I'm making you play too much, tell me, because I really, I've been slacking as the...
Blast. Be careful!
Shit.
Wow, one hit, what a hole.
Yeah, fucking weak. Weak! Weak! Get on this weak shit. Look at this fucking pile.
Pussy.
You know what's crazy too? If you see the enemies how they kill people too, they're fighting each other, that doesn't count towards you at all. You have to take out, you know, they steal your kills, I remember. I'm pretty sure. This fucker's trying to steal your kills. You know what's crazy? There's tournaments you can join, but you have to search them out. And if you win them, you get a fuck ton of money. It's basically this, and it's really fun. Because you do, like, horse... You'll be on a team of, like, three guys, like, with robots and shit. And they'll all run in with horses and shit, and, like, hopefully they don't all die. And they'll just, like, have this epic horse battle you try to help them out with. Why do that? Yeah, man. Too much cabbage, bro. I turned into a potato chip. Kumbeffy. Where's Kumbeffy from? Kill stealing bitch. Man, I was trying to kill steal your bitch. Oh shit. Shit, goddammit. Holy shit, two archers, are you fucked? Oh my god, I'm such an idiot. Spam this shit. So bad.
Hey guys, should I make more popcorn?
Yo man, I don't get what you're putting down, Zetra. I'm pretty retarded. Fuck! That's seriously Sam B. You just killed me. It's like my old guy. Yo, this bums me out, dude. We're grinding this fucking guy and he's worthless, dude. You know why? Because we're gonna fucking lose him because of what you chose. Yo, Sully, you know what Ivy did? We're playing the version of the game where you literally can't save, like, you know, you can't go back in time. So it's like you leave the game and it's true or whatever. She like when I was trying to explain to her what it is, she's like, okay, I just chose the fucking the really intense one. Like it's the other one, so for some reason. It's fucking amazing. 14 hours of gaming later, I made a bad decision.
Zectron, should I make popcorn?
I'll eat some more popcorn and Zectron. Okay. Oh. Thanks. Oh, shit.
Dude, that just scared me. Wanna know how I know I'm getting tired?
What?
I just saw my reflection in the door and thought it was a dog running at me.
Oh, you thought it was a fucking dog? Nice. Sully, be back. I'll try to stay awake. Holy shit, what the fuck is this? Don't fucking die! Good again, man. Yeah, it was never like actually good. Oh my god, I looked away for a second.
Edge.
fucking piece of shit, ginger fucking old age motherfucker. Oh my god. Spam the chip if you're tired, man. I'm not tired, man. I ain't spamming no fucking chips. How do you get the prophecy of Pendormon? What's that, dude? Is that for this game or something? What's prophecy of Pendor? Honestly, my brother's friend was super fucking into this game and he showed me it one night. Very immersive and great story. Yeah, Ash just fell asleep on the chair. Holy shit.
I know.
So, are you saying this game is immersive and great story or whatever the,
Here, want me to be the
reader?
Pandora
mod, that'd be cool.
I'll be the reader.
Well, wait, here. Oh god, why doesn't it let me pause it?
No, let me be the reader.
Well, mate, you have to be sitting in a place you can be seen, right? I mean,
it's
really...
fine.
Okay.
You know I'm here.
Okay. Prophecy of Pendor.
Hi, Caber. Harvard. Sorry.
Yep, I'm gonna copy Prophecy of Pendor mod down and see what the fuck that is like.
Don't forget to add the D. Yeah, that's Ash passed out. Look, he's asleep again.
Oh my god, what am I doing? I should just restart. I lost it.